sat in the county for 13 months, fought 21 to life, beat that shit, now I'm back with the fam,
use the treat.
Get the best of me. No, so I know the Lord hears my hair and he hears my prayer, and it keeps me sane when I'm about to go insane. Instead, I got to use my brain, cause I cannot put my name to shame.
Cannot put my name to shame.
And yes, you know I got to keep my mind sane. Yes, you know I got to keep my mind sane. Yes, you know I got to keep my mind sane. It seems unreal, but it really is real.
It
seems unreal, but it really is real. Sitting in that county jail, yes, I was fine, a live case. I was praying to the Lord, the only one that see my faith.
The only one,
the only one,
the only one.
Sitting in that county, yes, I was fine, a live case. Yes, I was praying to the Lord, the only one that knew my faith.
The only one,
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 the only one.
Live and direct from the main line to the streets, keeping it real, keeping it 100.